Special friend of mine, but I've still got Jen now, and I can't remember her name. So, can someone remind me what her name is?
Yurasaka!
It looks like you're not unified. Can I hear it? On three! One, two, three!
Yurasaka!
Okay, that's right. Okay, so just a few rules. You know they have these rules at the beginning of some band. So, all those folks with cameras out, unfortunately, you can continue to take photos, but if you're going to use a flash, you'd like to turn the flash to face yourself. So flash off, otherwise you will knock out Asuka-san, and she'll be she's still very jet lagged, actually. Anyway, so enough of my rambling. Let's welcome you, Asuka-san! But then I was told that Asuka-san is actually a native speaker of English.
Yes.
Is that right?
No!
Yes!
I native speak Japanese.
Okay, but she's so you're learning English, is that right?
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been learning English for? So when you have like a Twitter account, you tweet in English, is that right?
Yes.
Okay. So you're learning English for how long, roughly?
I just quit studying.
What? I think she's a bit nervous. Alright, so you arrived in New York yesterday, is it?
Yesterday,
right?
Yeah.
Alright, what time did you get in?
11?
11 o'clock. Mm-hmm. Alright, I actually knew this, so I mean, people could say awesome, but and then when you arrived, you had like lunch and then came here for rehearsals and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. So, is this your first time in New York?
Yes.
What do you think of New York so far?
Everything is big.
Big?
Buildings and advertisements.
Okay.
So big.
Wow.
Right.
Yeah.
Times Square.
Yeah. No. Then it's
skyscraper.
Then it's skyscraper. She says you use too much electricity. So basically, yeah, in Japan, since we had like an earthquake a while ago, and in Japan is very much in electricity saving mode, so everyone is like very conscious of saving electricity. So you went to Times Square today, is that right?
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
I went to. Just
to go through. Okay. So do you have any like other plans? I mean, what plans do you have while in New York?
I have no idea.
So, I mean, is there anywhere that you want to particularly see in New York?
全然 no idea.
No idea? Completely no idea. So, okay, how about Empire State Building? 知ってます? Okay, so maybe go there after this panel.
Just panel?
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Who's going to go with her?
Thank you.
Alright, so, so it's the first time I've met yourself, and I've heard like lots of good things about you.
Good things?
Yes. All good things. So you are a voice actress, and so how long have you been doing advice at this point?
About 15 or 16 years.
15 or 16 years, that's a long time. So,
so
So, how did you start? You know, what got you into doing this, like voice actors?
How did you start?
Yeah.
How, why?
Okay.
One day I was watching TV and the topic was about voice acting and voice actors. Then I decided to do. Oh, I can do it. And I was for a good school. Studied there and then I studied.
Wow. Awesome. So how long did you go to school?
2 or 3 years back, I skipped lessons many times. Actually, maybe 1 year.
Oh, really? So you went for a few years for only 1 year of classes, is that right? So I know why. This is because you was like studying very hard in your own time, is that correct? Really? Alright, so I think like voice. Do you say voice acting even though it's for a lady? Voice actress? You don't say voice actress. Voice acting. So, I think that, I mean, by the look of everyone's face over here, everyone in here wants to be a voice actor or a voice actress. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Do you have any, I want to be like a voice actor.
Oh, really?
Yes. So, I've been like practicing all the time, sometimes, like, in training.
Okay.
Wow. So, I think I can only do one character. That's Golem from Lord of the Rings.
Do it!
So if I drop one character, I can only play this like one character. My precious. How do you like to remember all these lines? Do you remember them or practice them?
No, I don't remember them. while recording, you have to have you can help them.
Okay. So do you like practice at home or something?
At home.
Okay. But I hear that when you practice at home, you have to be very secretive in case, because you sign like a special contract. So that if you practice your lines to, if you like read out your lines too loudly, then like neighbors may hear or something, is that correct?
Yeah, my friend was practicing her lines at home at night, and she screamed, "Help me, my grandfather is killing!" And a neighbor called a police.
Some towel for you, is that right? Okay, so you play like many different characters and roles in your career, and so are there like any particular characters that stand out in your mind, you know, during your career?
Luca.
Luca, okay.
English script is really like this.
Oh, really?
And, It's so hard.
I see, okay.